St. Mary's College International Finance, Team 3, Take 3, and Action.
Hello, everyone. We are DTC. My name's Chris, and this is Mike and Jock. And this is our global stock portfolio on the Southeast Asian Emerging Market Fund of Funds. So our outline, we're going to go over our recommendation, our portfolio compensation, our sector exposures, our target market. We actually do not have a portfolio performance by yet. And then the portfolio economics. So this is a global mixed cap, Southeast Asian emerging active yield enhanced portfolio with low to moderate risk and moderate to high returns. Targeted investor segments are institutional totaling $3 billion and retail clients totaling $2 billion, which adds up to a $5 billion AUM portfolio over the next 5 to 10 years with $50 million in gross annual fee revenue. So our, like I said before, portfolio style is a mixed cap Southeast Asian emerging market. Our target investors are institutional for $3 billion and retail for $2 billion. We invest in global ETFs. It's an active fund of funds. Our fee structure is a simple split fee structure. Our AUM fees are 1%. Our holding period is 10 years. Our fund life is 15 years. Our fund size is we're hoping for $5 billion. And portfolio allocation, yes, and our weighting factor was GDP. And Josh will take over.
Our portfolio composition is 22% was Malaysian stocks, 22% was Thailand, 22% was Taiwan, 22% was Indonesia, and 11% was China. This is our sector exposures. The top three comprise of financial utilities and consumer staples in Malaysia, energy financials and consumer staples in Thailand, information tech, financials and materials in Taiwan, financials, consumer staples and consumer discretionary in Indonesia, and real estate, consumer discretionary and information technology in China. And these are just the top five holdings in each country. As you can see there, I'm not going to read them all off. And yeah, that's the ones in China as well.
Our target market are institutional investors. We're pension funds, endowments, family offices, large high net worth individuals of 30 to 50 million, accredited and qualified investors. The target number of clientele are 2,000 clients in the retail segment and 200 clients in our institutional segment. And our fees will be 100 basis points to 50 basis points of asset management, totaling $25 million annually. Target AUM is $5 billion. Our fees, basis point percentage is 1%. Total fee revenues is $50 million. Total fund expenses, $25 million. And our net portfolio fee revenues total to $25 million, $2.5 annually. And then, so recommendation.
Do you have any performance on the portfolio?
That's what I was wondering, because they had
Do we know what the expected return, at least the expected return on the portfolio?
I mean, we have like an expected return, but we didn't like really.
Can you give me a ballpark?
Yeah, like 9%.
9%.
9%. Yeah.
Okay. And then, what is the probability that that the GDP for all of those countries are exactly the same, that basically come up to 22% each?
Well, they aren't the same, but we had a minimum and maximum allocation of 10% and 25%, so we played with the, and we wanted China to be lower on the list, but China had the highest GDP, so we had to play with the GDPs to get them to where we wanted them to be.
Yeah, you may want to rethink the allocation. It looks like you just came up with 22%.
Okay. Well,
I might want to think about the comparative advantages of the individual countries and the growth prospects and the return prospects, on the funds, the individual country funds, and try to allocate more towards relative value in the future.
Okay.
Okay. So maybe think about that. You can overweight China because it is a major growth. And then look at the other countries and maybe kind of mix it up a little bit based on what you think the return prospects would be for those ETFs for those individual countries.
Okay.
Okay, maybe turn it into a little bit more of an active allocation, okay, as opposed to just a static passive GDP allocations.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
And then you'll update this.
Yeah.